Hi, my name is Saurabh Dubey. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create media player Android app. Right, so let's start. We are going to use MIT app inventor here. So first, search on Google MIT app inventor and open your MIT app inventor. So that's my dashboard. Right. So first, click on Start New Project. If you are going to use this app first time, so you need to sign up and sign in, right, with Google account. So let's start with new project right here. Go to my project and just click on here. You can see Start New Project. Click here and just use here Media Player, right? Just click on OK. So that's my screen right here. So we are going to use here three button: start, pause, and resume. Right, stop. Right, there are three buttons. So we need to use here three buttons first. So we are going to use here layout, horizontal layout. So just take one layout here, so like this. And hide is will parent, and with is also for parent, right? So just take three buttons here, right? So first, second, and that one is third, right? Now we are going to use here images, right? So background image in button. So just here you can see image option and just click on upload image, and now use the images. So I already downloaded some images, so I'm going to use these images. So first this one to pause, right? Just click on this, and now we are going to set the height and width of this. So just using here 20 height, and width is also 20. Right, so I'm going to use this 30% like this, and I'm going to delete this text from this image. Right, it looks like this. So I'm going to change horizontal alignment layout color. So I'm going to use there some default color like this, right? And you can use your custom color also. You don't like these all colors. So I'm going to use there some like this, right? So that one is color. So now we are going to use in second image for second button. So just go to image, upload here, click on and upload that one, and we are doing same process, like height is 20%, width is 30%, right? And same for this third button, image, upload, pause, okay, and then height 20, and then width 30, right? So just remove the text from this button, right, like this. And now we need to use here one component that's called media player. Right, so that one is player. So just drag and drop this tool here. You will not able to see this player in the screen. That one is a non-visible component, right? So here we need to go to our block section, right? Block, and right here, whenever we click on one button, right? When we click on first button, our player, like call player is pause, or maybe pause or stop. So we just check it out. So first we are going to use it like stop. Then whenever we click on the second button, our song will be start, like our player should be start. start like this, and whenever we click on third button, our song will be pause, right? Like this, right? So now we are going to our design section, and here we will see, just click on this player option, and here is the source option. Just click on source and upload file. Now we need to choose our music, right? So just open the mp3, any mp3, and upload this song in your app like this. Wait some seconds to upload this mp3 file. Finally we have uploaded this file. Now whenever we click on the play button, our song will be start, right? So I'll give you example, right? Demo. So first we need to install this app. So we are going to convert this app to apk file, right? So here you will see save.apk to my computer. So I'm just going to click on here, and I'm going to show you how it's work in my mobile, right? So now you can see that one is the app, and whenever I click on this button, play button, our song will be start, right? You can see like this, right? So whenever you click on stop button, like this, stop and start, pause, then start, right? So that one is our media player. Like, if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. And thank you so much for watching the video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.